I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby. I'm late, but I still can check in with you.
Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes. Come on. It worked. It's not. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Sounds of fighting. We're just outside the gates. The gates look shattered.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in, we who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace, and to guard this gate, to guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Oh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger, but also more dangerous. Got it. Great. Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd do better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be in exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No. I'll be all right. My father always said all mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. Be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
That man. He doesn't look Nora.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Nora land.
Yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. That signal. Where is it coming from? girl said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her. Fingers going numb. Grapes. must be coming from its head. I need to get up there. New plan. Be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. okay. Time to climb up to its head. Not quick enough. must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. The Nora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Thank you.
This must be the rise Soma's runner took. There's gotta be a way to override even these things.
Ah!
the war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Dressings for wounds. Runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Now they're hunting me. A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
At last, to my body's soul.